first pitch is coming up. Here comes perhaps the fastest man in baseball as Billy Hamilton strides forward
leading
to get this
Brooklyn,
ball game underway.
Center fielder, Billy Hamilton.
And now he'll try to bunt his way on to start the game. Throw will not be in time as a perfect bunt there nets him a base runner to lead off the inning.
Batting second here tonight.
Digging in the switch
third
hitter,
baseman,
Jose Ramirez.
Jose
he'll get
Ramirez.
To take his first touch here. Hit hard up the middle. Into center field for another base hit, and trouble's brewing here to start the ball game. Into the box now,
third,
Aaron Judge.
The right fielder, number 99.
Live in a run here in the early going.
Judge.
Set, here it comes. Part of that swing a bit too early.
Well, he's got himself a little bit of a jam right here, Matt. He's got two on, nobody out. Look, I want to get a double play ball. This pitch to contact, get the double play here.
Vasquez has to run straight back, but he has it for the first out. And he's safe. Coming to the plate now, Gary Sanchez.
Catcher.
And he could give
Gary
these guys an early lead
Sanchez.
If he can come through here. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. He's ready. Here's the 0-1.
D-Rod.
And this one gets away.
Count 0-2.
A throw to the plate. He will beat the tag. Safe at the plate. And a disastrous time to uncork a wild pitch as the go-ahead run scores from third. And this one's in the dirt. Runner at second here with one man out. Now a swing and a ball stopped foul right at home plate. Breaking ball, and it gets him to chase it in the dirt. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. So striding in,
batting
Juan
fifth,
Mejia.
Second baseman.
Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing.
Mejia.
Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball. And this is sent out to Reyes. This could be two. Ramirez. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side. Right back to work as the shortstop. Jose Reyes digs in to lead
leading
off the
off
bottom
York,
of inning number one.
The shortstop, Jose Reyes.
And no swing. Windup and the 1-0 pitch. Well hit, but also well fouled into the seats and left. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for the ball. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Won't go after the 2-1 sinker, and it's three balls and a strike now. Marlon Vasquez is on deck. Sent in the air out to straightaway center. Hamilton is right there, one down. So stepping
batting
in,
second,
Marlon
center
Vasquez.
Fielder, Marlon Vasquez.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Mejia scoops it up. Proto Murphy's in time, and there are two gone now.
Batting
the
third,
left fielder Hanley Ramirez.
Second baseman.
No one aboard for him.
Hanley
and two gone for
Ramirez.
Swung on and missed it. 0-1.
That looked like he was cheating for that fastball inside right there. Early swing, got out in front of an off-speed pitch. Clearly looking for a fastball.
And another foul ball.
I like the pitch right there. Two-strike fastball out of the zone, see if he'll chase. I'd go even further out this time, see if he chases it again.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. He will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the side. Stepping up now, Daniel Murphy. We'll start
leading off for the Aces.
First baseman underway.
Daniel Murphy.
Swing and a miss, and that's what you call establishing the inside part of the plate with strike one.
That's a ball.
And a neck-high fastball that time. Oh, they have him looking awful.
One ball, two strikes
up there right now. It's one and two.
After that swing, you just got to reset yourself. You still have a strike to work with, and you can't be thinking about how silly you just looked on that last pitch.
And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
Having seven.
A miss on the off-speed pitch that time.
Francisco Lindor.
Down to become the first out here in the second inning. Throw to Pujols is in time for the second out. Charlie Blackman will work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Blackman.
D-Rod.
There's a sharp slider from Kazmir. It's 0-1.
Well, they got to him in the first inning, which is huge, but he looks a lot more settled into this ballgame right now. He's not the kind of pitcher you want to let get into a groove out there. Aggressive swings out of him to start this at bat, but he hasn't been able to pick up.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the sun. Digging in now, Gary Sanchez.
Leading off
we'll
for New York.
Things out against James
Catcher.
Paxton as we Gary. Get the inning underway.
Sanchez.
Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1. The windup and the 0-1. Curveball that time, not even close. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. This is line to left. And they'll start this inning off with a base hit as that one's through. So a base hit to kick things off here, and there's a man aboard to start out there half of the second.
Batting fifth, right fielder, Nelson Cruz.
And the good spot for that pitch is it's chopped foul. The 0-1 delivery. Line toward right center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. Here's Carlos Gomez.
Batting
six. He's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. And the changeup is way low that time. And Gomez not biting on that one either. It's 2-0 now from the stretch. 3-0 now. In the on-deck circle is Manny Machado. He'll bat next. And he goes down to get the fastball that pushes it well into deep left center field. And he is going to ride this run right out of here. Home run. Here's Manny Machado now.
Batting seventh. Third baseman. Manny.
Now a swing and a ground ball.
Machado.
Foul ball here. 0-1. The 0-1 on its way.
D-Rock.
Breaks out the hook here. Good for strike two. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Boy, good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. Here's Albert
batting
now.
Eighth. First
infield
baseman.
In the overshift
Albert.
Here now the pitch.
Pujols.
And he gets a piece of this one to foul it towards the backstop. The windup and the 0-1. Another one fouled off and he's quickly behind 0-2. The 0-2 home. Another one sent foul. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Now a swing by Pujols, and this ball is hit high and deep, and you can forget about it. Way out of here. Stepping up to the plate, Scott Kazmir. He'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Scott Kazmir.
Takes a look down at the knees for a strike.
Tell you what, Matt, they got four runs in the inning already. Keep the pressure on him. You got to smell the run, knock him out the game, and he's got to knock
him the curveball. Swing and a miss, and he's behind in the count 0-2. Looked like the cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. Here's
a
the shortstop now. Jose
seven.
Reyes. 0-1 here in the
early
going. Foul tip held on to here at strike one. Here's the pitch. Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. And, oh, look out. Up and in, and nearly took his head off. Here it comes. Now a cutter down around the shootout as he hops out of the way.
Well, we all know he can burn on base pass, right? But that's a little tougher to do when you've got a nice goose egg on your leg. It's tough to do like that.
Sanchez there to put it away and finally put an in. Into the box now, James Paxton.
Leading off
nine,
for Brooklyn.
9-1-2 due up.
James
starts him with a good rising fastball there for strike one.
Well, we know he had a long half inning out there pitching, and now he's leading off the inning. He's probably going to take some
inside,
pitches, try to get
one.
Himself a little bit of rest and work that other pitcher and not have to get right back into an inning.
A fastball and he swings through it to fall behind. And he got him. Here's Billy Hamilton standing in.
The batter number six, center fielder Billy Hamilton.
Now a bunt attempt here. This gets foul. It's 0-1. One strike offering now to Hamilton. And now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. But this will wind up a foul ball, strike two. Can't get it down on the pitch in the dirt. Up with it, Sanchez. But no chance to recover. Hamilton is on at first after the strikeout.
Now batting, third baseman.
Stepping in and
Jose
ready for another shot.
Ramirez.
Jose Ramirez. An attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. And the throw from Gomez will not be in time as he's in there safe at third base.
No, he's safe.
Here's big Aaron Judge.
Right fielder.
Here in this one. Runners on the move for second. It swung out and missed the throw. The 0-1. A swing and a miss and a ball down.
Well, that's two strikes at the knees, and now you find yourself 0-2. I tell you, he's throwing the ball so well, you got to set your sights down low and look for any pitch down. Oh, he might have got away with one. A two-strike breaking ball that ended up being in the zone. I think he probably wanted that out of the zone, but fortunately, he just fouled it off.
With the infield back in a runner at third, especially pitching for a strike on
board,
maybe something
like that. Now batting, catcher, Gary Sanchez.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Aaron Judge goes down for out number two in the top half. And that's through into right field for a base hit.
Safe.
Throw won't get him. Now a good throw in will hold that second runner at third base, so they're at the corners now with two away.
Juan Mejia.
Mejia will stand in for the second time now as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. Right at the third baseman, and that'll end the inning. Ready for another chance. Marlon
leading off for
Vasquez.
The Aces.
0-for-1 here in the
fielder,
early going.
Marlon Vasquez.
Hit hard on the ground towards second. Mejia on the grass. Throws in time, and that's out number one. Riding in once
batter,
again.
Number 13.
Henry Ramirez.
Second baseman.
0-for-1 after a pop-out in foul territory
Ramirez.
His first time through. Grounder down the line at third. 0-1. Here's the pitch. Swing and a fly ball to straightaway left. And he will make the play. Two away now.
Now
digging in to try it again. Gary Sanchez. He singled his last time. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Second pitch is chopped foul right at home plate. And he's behind now 0-2. Paxton steps into his windup. Here's the 0-2. And this is fouled back and out of play. Another 0-2 coming. And fastball swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Here's Daniel Murphy now. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Leading off for Brooklyn. First baseman, Daniel
fastball
Murphy.
Called for strike one.
Matt, I tell you what, I love how he's pitching right now. He has continued to pound that first pitch for strikes. When you do that, you set yourself up for great success. There's two pitches in a row, Matt, that were away. If this is
one
any
ball,
indication how
straight.
He's going to pitch in the rest of that bat, he's saying, you're going to beat me the other way. Nothing inside for him to pull. If you want to hit it, take it the other way.
Hard sinker misses 2-2. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three.
From 0-2 to 3-2, what a great at-bat to start this inning off. Hey, this could be a productive inning.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Chopped weakly to the left. Machado is there. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Digging in for his second at-bat. Francisco Lindor comes into this at-bat. 0-for-1 in the ballgame. The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Fly ball out toward left center field. Gomez has a read on it. That's the play, and there are two gone now. So digging in now, Charlie Blackman overweight for him here in this one. This is pulled into right. And that is in there for a two-out base knock. So at the very least, that two-out base hit will prevent the pitcher's spot from leading off the next inning.
James
stepping
Paxton
into the box, James Paxton looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat.
Well, that's off the
plate. Start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. He's running toward second. Hit swung on and missed the throw. And try as he might, but he can't escape. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Nelson Cruz
leading out the fourth
inning. A run after striking a double in his first at bat.
Nelson Cruz
tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Waved at and missed, and he's behind 0-2. Well, I think his eyes lit up when he saw that pitch coming up at his eye level.
One ball, two strikes.
Hey, a high fastball all of a sudden becomes really dangerous for a pitcher if it's not spotted above the zone. A little height difference makes all the difference.
A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away.
Carlos Gomez.
Carlos Gomez will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing and one.
Nope.
Down and away, ball one. 1-1, here it comes. Here's a high pop-up. Ramirez is there for it. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Third baseman number 13, Manny Machado.
Standing in now, the third baseman, Manny Machado. Ground ball right side. And that is through into right field for a single. So the runner at first here with Chugano in the inning. And standing in, double now in the person of Albert Pujols. And a check swing looked like another round. And yes, indeed, says the first base umpire, strike one. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Blackman is under it. That's the catch, and that'll retire the side. So striding forward now, James Paxton.
Leading off for the Aces.
To get things going here in inning number five.
James Paxton. Your
George
attention,
Springer.
Please.
We'll grab a
now
bat and hit the pitcher.
George Springer.
Sinker's in there. No balls and strikes. The windup and the 0-1.
Ball one.
Set up away with the changeup, but it's 1-1. Here's the 1-1 pitch. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Grounded to first. And he is out on the tag. Here's
the batter
Billy
number
Hamilton
six
standing in.
Center fielder.
He's one for two
Billy
in the ball
Hamilton.
Game. Trying to lay one down here, but he misses strike one. Hits are even right now at five aside. Now a bunt attempt here. Machado comes up with it. And the throw to first will be in time, so they stamp out the bunt attempt.
Now batting.
Digging
baseman,
in and looking for more,
Jose Ramirez. Ramirez.
Two base hits, both singles to this point. High in the air out to center field. Vasquez is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side.
Your attention, please.
A 6'2" left-hander jogs in to take over on the barrel. Striding into the box, Scott Kazmir. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
New York.
Catcher. Scott Kazmir.
Wind up and a 1-0 pitch.
D-Rod.
Swung on and missed. 1-1.
The count's 1-1.
Tough to get pulled any worse than that. He's in a hole now, 1-2.
Well, he was clearly looking for a fastball right there, and that slider got right to him. Whoop! To the side. And as a result, he's got an ugly swing and miss.
Here's the shortstop now, Jose
shortstop.
Reyes.
Number
he started
seven.
Out the evening 0-for-2 so far.
Reyes.
That's a big fastball, obviously. And we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
Swing and a little blooper to center. And that'll get down for a base hit. And the throw will go to second as they get the force out. Digging in once again.
Center fielder number
Vasquez.
9.
0-for-2 on his line thus far.
Vasquez.
D-Rod.
Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1.
Good job of making him chase that pitch down below the strike zone. That's where you want to pitch when you're looking for the double play ball.
Judge has a long run, but he takes charge for route number 2. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Here's Hanley Ramirez.
He comes batter number 13,
thus far.
Second baseman.
And there he goes for second.
It's
swung out and missed the throw. Two out here and a runner at second. And Ramirez can't get back on two strings and misses for strike 2.
Matt, I like how he's pitching right here.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike 3. And here's Big Aaron Judge. He's 0-for-2 in this one.
Right fielder.
Aaron's pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike.
Well, he's really got good stuff tonight. They're not picking him up at all. That ball, again, out of the zone. He's getting a lot of K's on that pitch tonight.
And boy, just get out of the way of that one. He'll be on base to start the inning. Ready for another chance?
The
Gary
batter.
Sanchez.
Catcher.
1-for-2
Gary
on his line so far in the
Sanchez.
Game.
Sanchez.
Up high in the air. Pujols is there, one away. Ready for another shot
the
now.
The batter number 15,
Juan
second
Mejia.
Baseman.
Third trip to
Juan
the plate for him here
Mejia.
Tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. It's taken. Now it's 0-2.
No ball.
Well, that's for sure going to be a pitch he wants back. You're not going to get many balls right in the wheelhouse from a top-level arm like this.
And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Slider's almost in the dirt.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see if he can spark them.
And that's in there. Base hit. And they'll hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base, and they're loaded with one
now
away.
Batting. Shortstop. Francisco Lindor.
Ground out to second. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. Runner from third comes across to score as they try and chip away at their deficit. It's now a four. The 1-2 delivery. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away.
Now batting.
Plate.
The pitcher.
Felipe Rivero.
Felipe
getting his first
Rivero.
Plate appearance of the game here in the sixth.
Your
Ryan
attention,
Braun.
Please.
We'll get the call
now
here
Pinchetto.
As a hit to the pitcher.
Ryan Braun.
Get down as he delivers a big one here. It's a base hit. And that'll score the tying run. We're back to even. 4 apiece.
The batter number
digging
six.
Digging in once again,
center
Billy
fielder,
Hamilton.
Billy
eighth
Hamilton.
Batter of the inning now with the bases loaded and two away. 0-1, here it comes. Sinker stayed high but called for a strike.
A strike away now from getting out of this mess. Sometimes pitching is all about minimizing, right? So keeping it to 2 runs.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the shot.
Your attention, please.
And there's now pitching in the bottom of the
Sally Feliz.
Gary Sanchez is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one. Might have thought about it here, but he lays off the breaking ball inside. It's even at one.
Looked like he was trying to work in a front door curveball there, but it seemed like it popped out of his hand a little early, causing it to miss inside.
And the ball is dropped. Here's Nelson Cruz.
All right, fielder number 23.
A double on his
Nelson
line thus far. Foul back. 4-4 is our score as we play the sixth. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Hamilton has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first down. Here's Carlos Gomez.
Left fielder. Carlos Gomez.
Started him with the change, and it's nothing and one.
That's a big pitch right there. Now he's got him 0-1. And he still may not be comfortable. Even 0-1, he's still a pretty good hitter when he's down the count. This is a big pitch right here.
1-2. One the changeup had him out in front there. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And this is going to be a foul ball.
Man, I like the last two pitches. Changeup and then fastball. He's late with the swing on the fastball right there. You got him in between right now, and that's an advantage to the pitcher.
Now another 1-2. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away.
Third baseman number 13, Manny Machado.
Swinging a soft liner, and that's in there. Base hit. Here's Albert now.
Now batting. Two outs.
Oh, what a stop. The throw to first. It's in time. Oh, and that. Riding in once again. Jose
leading
Ramirez.
Off for the Aces.
Brad Brock.
Third baseman.
On to pitch from
Jose
the bullpen now to start
Gomez.
Inning number seven.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
And he gets a piece of it here. Chopped foul. 0-1 count. Here's the pitch. And this is fouled back and out of play. Here's the 0-2. Got swinging on the split fingertips. And that's out number one. Here's
the right fielder, number 99.
He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up. Swing and a miss on the slider. Nothing and one. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Squared that one up just a little late. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first
now
two men he faces
catcher.
Out of the bullpen.
Gary Sanchez.
And this is going to be a foul ball. All knotted up. 4-4 the score here in the seventh. And
oh,
lays off
inside.
For ball one.
That's not an easy pitch to do anything with, right? 96 miles an hour in on the hands. You almost
one
have
ball,
to be looking for that pitch to be able to do anything with that.
Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2.
That's a good take on that fastball.
We got 3-2.
You know he's looking for something up there to drive, but that was just a little above his happy zone.
Threw it right past him.
Ladies
a swing and,
gentlemen.
A miss at the game. So coming
leading up, your attention, please. Now coming into pinch hit.
Off the bench,
Kendrys.
He'll be asked to get something started in the home half of the
D-Rock.
Seventh. Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one, and it's strike one.
One and one.
Plate, one ball, one strike. Here's the pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. But that'll hit off the wall in left center. Around first, digging for two. And your go-ahead run is in at second base here with a leadoff double. Runner at
second,
nobody out.
Seven,
and stepping
Jose
in is the shortstop.
Reyes.
And time will be called here, as with the important go-ahead run at second base, they'll opt to go and get a little more speed out there. Blackman is under it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second.
Center fielder number nine, Marlon Vasquez.
This is ground to foul. Here comes the 0-1. And the changeup is way low that time. From the belt, kicks and deals. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep a pair. Two strikes on him now.
And now it's a 1-2 count. He's throwing the same pitch three times in a row. He got ahead with it. Now let's see if he puts him away with it.
And he pops it up back behind second base. Lindor backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Over now, they'll apply the tag between second and third. It's a careless double play in the...
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
Digging in and looking for more. Mejia. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game. Inside with the sinker, and that'll keep him honest at the plate. And this is down at knee level as it's chopped foul at home plate. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. And this will be fouled away. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
Two balls,
slider
two
stayed
strikes.
Too low. Ball two. All even at 2-2. Here it is.
D-Rock.
Boy, good cutting action to that pitch. That's the first out of the inning.
Now batting.
Here comes the first pitch.
Daniel Murphy.
He's in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. And one and one as this one's in on the hands. 1-1 on its way to Murphy.
That's a ball.
There's a sinker that didn't sink enough just this time. The set and a 2-1 pitch. And this is fouled back and out of play. The set, here's the 2-2. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. And again, he's unable to keep it fair, but he's putting together quite a battle at the plate.
He's just fouling him off so he gets something he wants to hit.
A swing and a high pop up. And he'll squeeze this one for the second out.
Now
so here's Francisco Lindor now. He was able
Francisco
to reach base thanks to an
Lindor.
Last out there.
1-0.
Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Sharp ground ball to third. On the first, and this will remain a high ball game as the inning.
Your attention, please.
Here's from the bullpen to do the pitching.
Number 56.
Here's Hanley Ramirez. No hits in three tries so far. He's
leading off for the Aces. Second baseman, Hanley Ramirez.
A little bouncer. One away. Digging in
now
to
batting.
Try it again.
Catcher.
Gary Sanchez.
Gary.
He's 2-for-3 thus far. Righty 1-0. Against righty as this is taken for a ball. It's 1-0.
Wow, count now 1-0 with a real good slugger up the plate. This is the time as a pitcher you have to really make some good pitches. This
D-Rock.
Is not the time to just move one right down the middle.
They get him off balance there as he reaches for that one but can't find it. It's 2-1.
This is just great pitching. You start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in with the fastball. I don't know what he's thinking up there, but they really are messing with his mind.
Right fielder number 23.
Got him swinging.
Nelson Cruz
becomes out number two this inning. Nelson Cruz is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike. Swing and a miss, and he needs a little discipline here, 0-2. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2. Got him on a good slider there, swung on and missed as he's down on strike. Ready once again, Charlie Blackmon.
Leading off
trying to lead things off here in inning number 9.
Charlie Blackmon.
Ball will be chopped foul. Now set with the 0-1. Didn't get on top of the sinker at all, if that's what it was trying to be. It stayed high. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
A little bit
outside. 2-1.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here. We're going to come in for the ninth inning. Full count to Charlie Blackmon. Fouls that slider off to stay alive. 4-4 game. Kenley Jensen's going to walk. Blackmon on. And they're going to go to the to the bench for bringing the switch hitter, Ketel Marte.
Runners off for second. This is low. The throw down.
Not in time. And this is for a ball. And Blackmon puts himself in scoring position. Oh, come on, Ketel. Man. Kidding me. Billy Hamilton now. I may not get anything to hit. Yeah, they are going to give him something to hit. A swinging bunt, basically. And that'll bring up Jose Ramirez. The go-ahead run on third. Third base side is not going to get old through.
Your attention, please.
Comes on to work on the mound, hoping to send this one.
Strikes out Gomez to start the inning.
Stepping up now,
number 13, Manny
Machado. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Machado now on 4-1. Strike two, but a pitch that catches the outside corner.
Great spot with that pitch down the way. He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one, but he can keep hitting that spot.
And this is fouled back and out of play.
Wow, right over the head of Daniel Murphy. Got him stealing second. Two away. Two balls, no stretch to Albert Pujols with a home run already today. 1-1. Two and two. Hello? All right, downstairs, basement door, I'm coming up.
Step off as they move for the strikeout pitch. 2-2 one more time.
Oh, thank you. I don't want to see Jensen. Got him!
And that's the final out of the inning.
Much needed. Oh, it's dodging. Wow, Blue, you gave him that. Come on, stretch, stretch, wow, run, yes, the rookies! Your mind.
Swing and a liner, but this is a foul ball. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1, and this will be fouled away.
Oh!
Get down the line
Open.
Stretch.
Struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one.
third baseman, number 13.
Diablo, 4 por 4. Pull down to win. The rookie came back. No home run in the 10th. Good win. Tim Hurley is going to get the save. Who's going to get the win? Eric Hosmer with a clutch at bat to tie the game. In the 10th.
The winning pitcher is Philip Hughes.
What a game.
The loss goes to Joe Nathan. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 38 minutes. Thanks for joining us this evening. And please
look at the first one here. Billy Hamilton was at third. It was a misplay at the plate. Ball gets by the catcher. Hamilton runs, just makes it in. That would give the Aces a lead early. That inning would continue, I believe. It's your boy. Calgary. Awaits the pitch. Snuffed down the side. That one brings one. The second run will not score. That would be that one. Lindor reached first on a flying error by Ramirez. Deflected hit. Take a look at this. Right here. The pitch. Right up the middle. Error right there by your boy at second, Hanley Ramirez. That will allow the run to score. They called it a deflected hit. Braun will be pinched hit for here in the 6th with the bases loaded. Same inning. Take a look at this clutch hit. Whoop! One pitch. RBI single. Mejia would score. This was a great game. Then here. Sorry, the rookie tied the game at that. Take a look. Oof. Oof. This one is back, gone. That would be in the 10th. This one would come in the 11th with two outs. Eric Hosmer pinch hitting for Phil Hughes. Gone. It was a question if it would stay up, and it did. Stretched. Aces win. The Aces who win!